A driving economic force in the mountains needs help. Flat Rock Playhouse has extended its campaign to rebuild its cash flow. The State Theater of North Carolina says every dollar donated ends up helping the community.
The Flat Rock Playhouse is like no other theater.
It's a nice little neat force perspective.
The kind of quality in the productions that we do are off the charts. Literally, truly, you have Broadway in your backyard. And the people that work here and live here year-round because of the theater are here because they care so much. But these last couple years have been very challenging and very hard.
So if sets like this will continue to be built to create such quality on stage, Flat Rock Playhouse needs donations to make that 60-year tradition continue.
Clearly, funding has to come from donors, and it has to come from people willing to take the risk and donate in nonprofits.
A nonprofit that pumps $10 million a year into the local economy.
Downtown, we have the show Red running.
We are a tourism mecca here. We bring in hundreds of thousands of people, and we also bring in the kind of people that spend money in the shops, spend money in the stores, spend money at the hotels and at the restaurants. So giving to Flat Rock Playhouse really is giving back to the community.
The theater also provides programs for youth. Beyond ticket sales, around 400 donors help provide cash to keep equity actors acting and the stage lit. But an even fewer amount provide the big donations.
So when times are tough and you're going back to that 50 to 75 people to run a $4 million operation, I mean, that's just not doable.
So Flat Rock is hoping lots of small donors will help make up the difference. It's not at risk of closing its doors, but could have to change its course without additional cash.
It will finally get us over the hurdle, you know, of this rough economy over the past 4 years.
And if Flat Rock Playhouse reaches its goal of $240,000, the McKibben family will donate $60,000. To learn more, just go to my40.tv and click on more info.